I feel like this song just possibly could be more relevant now than it's ever been, but you tell me.